a smaller community of about 40,000 people, and then it escalates to over 100,000 commuters during the business hours. The police department has various responsibilities. One of its main responsibilities is traffic enforcement and traffic safety. We average 600 citations written per month, and we respond to approximately 100 traffic collisions per month. The process we used to write a citation before the e-solution came into effect was everything was done by paper. Some of the problems we encountered with the paper citations were poor penmanship by the officer. There was a huge storage concern because you have to store these paper copies for court purposes. And there are also the errors of vehicle code violations weren't being written down correctly. There's a lot of little codes and letters and numbers that go after the vehicle code violation that need to be there, and if those aren't put down, then the violation's not valid.
One of the challenges was they wanted to automate something in the real world and to be able to decrease the number of amendments they were doing to citations and make better use of the officer's time. It's a dangerous high liability situation with an officer in the field. You've got traffic going by and you've got a violator that you're dealing with that could be potentially dangerous. So there's a lot of things about it that the officer has to be able to do his job and not think about the solution, think about the hardware. The system has to be a tool that he uses as part of his normal actions.
After we initiate the traffic stop on the violator, we ask for the driver's license, the registration, and the insurance. Once we have that, we come back to our motorcycle or the police car. We get out our handheld device, get the printer out of our saddlebag. Once we start the program, we swipe the driver's license, we read it off the magnetic strip on the back. That populates into the e-citation solution. Then we fill in the vehicle information, the violation. All this is done from drop-down boxes, which makes it much faster than having to write it more accurate. After that's done, we print out the citation, which prints within 5 seconds. We print it out, we take the paper ticket back up to the violator. They sign on the mobile device themselves, and then we release them from the traffic stop. For speed or red lights, you tend to work the same intersection over and over in that particular time frame. So it's nice to be able to come in, duplicate that citation for every violator, because I might stop 4, 5, 6 people at the same location, and allows me to release the violator in a more timely manner and not be out in traffic with the violator stopped, which can result in collisions. And also, if you're writing somebody a citation and you forget the violation or you're not quite sure, you can select the violation from the drop-down menu.
An officer who would ordinarily write 10 citations a day, for example, in enforcement activity, can do much more than that, can do multiples of that in the field because he's spending less time writing each individual traffic citation. So it lets him spend more time also doing enforcement. And when you're doing enforcement, you're saving people's lives.
There's no variation in anybody's handwriting. Everything is entered with a stylus, with letters that are clear and legible. The actual violator can then also understand the citation because the violator sometimes can't read the officer's handwriting. It has completely reduced those errors to zero for legibility.
Systems by Crossroads Software allow a complete complement of analysis on both traffic collisions and citations and correlating the two. Where are your traffic collisions versus your citations? Where are your collisions of certain types versus your citations of certain types? So it lets you compare things directly that you wouldn't ordinarily, you can find correlations that you may not ordinarily see just looking at hard copy reports.
Crossroads had told us about a Zebra printer. It was much faster, it printed every time. The battery life for me lasts for weeks. I can print citations and collisions, no problem, and I can print them up to 30, 40 feet away from my motorcycle, and I have absolutely no problem with the printer.
It's the battery life, being ruggedized for police use, the speed that these printers work at, the ease of changing media in the printer. Everything about it is just perfect, the size, the weight of it. There's nothing about it that's not head and shoulders above everything else out there. There are 15,000 police departments in the United States, and someday every report will be written on a handheld computer.
We just recently ordered more Motorola Symbol devices to complete our traffic unit, and with that we've ordered another 10 Zebra printers to go along with it. It just makes everything faster and much more accurate.
You have to go with the Zebra printers for your citation solution. There's just nothing else out there that works like that.